Hi, everyone. Welcome to the Studio Classroom Coffee Corner. We've been talking about some important health issues. We hope you'll stay with us. Kirby and Michelle are here again. It's nice to see you two.
Well, thank you. It's nice to be back. And we've been talking about trends that can mean or make trouble for our health.
Right. These things are very popular, but they may cause permanent damage to our health.
And we need to remember, just because everybody's doing something doesn't necessarily make it safe.
You're absolutely right, and today is a great example of that. We're going to talk about cell phones and how they might affect our health. Last month, we talked about cell phones and the right way to use them. This month, we're going to talk about how they might affect our health.
Yeah. Right, Kirby. And I think most of us would agree that health information is much more important than etiquette information.
That's true. Well, we want to find out about our next topic. It's about cell phone fears. So we want to get started. We're on page 12. Join us in the left-hand column.
Cell phone fears. A few years ago, cell phone users were in a panic. Reports suggested radio waves from cell phones caused brain cancer and other side effects. Many people bought earphones so they could keep their phones away from their heads. Soon afterward, studies claimed that carrying a cell phone in your pocket would cause cancer to your liver and reproductive system. Lots of gimmicks appeared on the market, claiming to make cell phones safer. Many cell phone users bought into the gimmicks, hoping to avoid cancer.
When we look at this title, Cell Phone Fears, I don't think it's telling us, hey, people are afraid to use cell phones because, you know, they don't know what they're going to do, or you know what I'm saying? It's
right.
More of the idea of the health hazards that they might bring.
Yeah, there are some fears associated with or that come with using a cell phone. And because cell phones are somewhat new, I mean, they've been around for a long time, but not long enough that we really know what the effects of using one are going to be. So there are a few fears that people have.
That's true. It does say here, too, a few years ago, cell phone users were in a panic. And that is related to that idea of fear, right?
Right. And a panic is a sudden or strong feeling of worry or fear.
Usually when we panic, it means we can't think very clearly.
That's
so
right.
We might do something that we wouldn't normally do because we have this sudden fear.
And the reason for these or this panic, we might say, is because of the reports that were coming out of how dangerous it was to use a cell phone.
Yeah, reports suggested that radio waves from cell phones caused brain cancer and had other side effects. And if something you're doing, like using a cell phone, seems that it might cause brain cancer, then you're going to do some really different things, maybe.
And I think, too, because a lot of people had been using them daily or all the time, and they had not ever heard this, right? So suddenly this report comes out, and it's like, whoa, I've been using a cell phone every day.
Right, you can understand the panic.
Yeah, and it might have been somewhat, or the panic maybe was caused because maybe we don't understand the radio waves. I mean, what are radio waves in a cell phone and those things? And it's not easy to explain what radio waves is, but if you can think of waves, think of the ocean and having the waves come into on the beach, well, you can think of what waves are. And for a radio, they receive waves of electronic and magnetic energy that is put together, and they come in different frequencies, and they weren't sure if these electronic and magnetic waves were going to cause harm for people.
So these radio waves basically help you to hear sounds, right?
Yeah.
From other places. They transmit or bring sounds to you.
Mm-hmm.
So here it says they had been using these phones, and of course the cell phones use these radio waves, and now they're finding out that these things could cause cancer.
Right. And many of us probably didn't even realize our cell phones had radio waves and them or used radio waves.
Because we just dial the numbers and talk, right?
Right.
And they work,
that's
and we can
right.
talk to our friends, mm-hmm. and we wouldn't think that it might cause cancer mm-hmm. or have other side effects.
Mm-hmm. Now, we know with all new inventions, there's a lot of research that goes into these mm-hmm. things, and they think about a lot of things, but often it's even after we begin to use something that research continues and new discoveries come out, and this is what happened here. So we found out that maybe, we still don't know for sure, but maybe this could cause brain cancer or mm-hmm. other side effects.
Yeah, and a side effect is just another effect, usually a bad one mm-hmm. or an unpleasant one, mm-hmm. that happens in addition to mm-hmm. the main effect. Mm-hmm. Now, the main effect would just be being able to talk to someone on the phone. The side effects might be the injuries from using the phone.
Many times when we take a drug, on the bottle it will say, you may experience these side effects like anxiety or nausea or one of the other things that you could experience from taking the drug in addition to what the drug is going to help you with.
Right, so it's kind of that undesirable mm-hmm. effect from a drug or some kind of a therapy. That's mm-hmm. how we most often use this or mm-hmm. hear this used.
Yeah, so those side effects are something we want to try to avoid.
That's right.
So with this, people tried to avoid these side effects, and many people bought earphones so they could try to keep the phone away from their heads mm-hmm. and away from their brains.
Mm-hmm. Now, we're talking about earphones here. We're not talking about a smaller cell phone.
Mm-hmm.
We're talking about that piece that goes in your ear so that you can hear, but keeping the device away from your body.
An earphone, when I think of that, it's just a little speaker mm-hmm. that transmit mm-hmm. the sound so you can put it right in your ear.
We actually have a picture of a guy using one right
there,
right. don't we?
I've often called them headphones.
Mm-hmm. And some people call them headphones or a mm-hmm. headset mm-hmm. or an earpiece, but it's the idea of using that so that your phone is not as close to your body.
And that was in hopes of avoiding the brain cancer. Well, sometimes what happens with these things, one study comes out and says one thing. Now, there were other studies that claimed or said that if you held the cell phone too close to your body, mm-hmm. then it might cause cancer in your liver and your reproductive system.
Right. People started using the headset or the earphone, mm-hmm. and then they put the phone in their pocket, which was closer to their liver and mm-hmm. closer to their reproductive system.
Mm-hmm. And so then they had to be afraid of cancer in their body.
And so this, again, caused other problems. When we talk about people's reproductive system, we just talk about the organs mm-hmm. in the body that help people to produce children mm-hmm. or to have children and make babies.
That's right. Mm-hmm. So all of a sudden, there was some new advertising out, people trying to sell cell phones and new devices that would help protect you. So we call these things gimmicks, don't we?
Yeah, and a gimmick is something that's used to get people's attention
that's
because
right.
we want them to buy something. It isn't always reliable that it works.
That's right. It's not always reliable, mm-hmm. but this is a good word for you to learn because there are a lot of gimmicks out there. So let's review this right now in this conversation.
See my new watch? It has a TV in it.
A TV in a watch? That's just a gimmick.
Why do you think it's a gimmick?
The TV is too small to see clearly. It's just an expensive gimmick.
I don't think it's a gimmick. It's fun.
What are you watching?
A baseball game.
Oh, really? Can I watch too?
The article says that many people bought into these gimmicks.
That's right. The gimmicks were out there and people bought into mm-hmm. them. In other words, they believed them. And mm-hmm. so they decided to purchase these things.
So people made a lot of money on these gimmicks because mm-hmm. people wanted to avoid these possible cancers.
So when you buy into it, you put your belief in something, whether mm-hmm. it's a product or whatever it is. Mm-hmm. Well, looks like we need to take a short break and then we'll continue learning more.